How do you do? I'm Dr. John Sace. Welcome to Urban Economics, Advanced Topic Number 4. In this video, we will discuss how to determine the value of a piece of real estate by solving for the present value of the future rents that the property will earn. To do this, we use the following symbols. Large PV is the present value. Large R is the annual rental income. Small r is the rate of return in decimal terms. Small I is the index number of years. And small n represents the terminal year for holding the property. Combining these terms into an equation, we find that we must discount the rental income for all future years for which the property is held. As we measure further into the future, the discount factor becomes larger for each successive year. This growth in the discount factor occurs because we have a value greater than 1 and take this value to an ever-increasing power. This value that is greater than 1 is the sum of 1 plus the discount rate, which is expected to be greater than 0. For simplicity, we assume that the expected rate of return will remain constant over subsequent years. Therefore, we can reduce the somewhat lengthy equation into a summation format, in which the present value of the stream of income equals the annual rental income divided by the quantity of 1 plus the rate of return taken to successively larger powers. Each power reflects the distance of a future year. Assuming a constant amount of rental income and a constant rate of return, we find and graph the discounted annual values. In short, the annual values decrease at a decreasing rate. Because of this asymptotic quality, the present value of the final year of a property that is held for a useful life of 40 years reduces to about 2 cents on the dollar, as the additional value of far future years becomes somewhat negligible to the sum of present values, we can opt to use a shortcut formula to determine this sum of present values. If we decide the annual rental income by the expected rate of return, the dividend will provide us with a fair estimation of the sum of present values. For example, $20,000 annually at an expected rate of 10% produces a present value of about $200,000 for the entire stream. I hope that this has helped you. If it has, like, subscribe, and leave a comment for topics that you would care to view. Thanks and have a great day.